Hey y'all, it's Sheila. I hope you're having a great day. I'm sure by now, most of y'all that hang in there with me and watch me have seen the video I released on Monday about buying subscriptions. I didn't want to go there. It was hard for me to do. It took three times for me to get one that was publishable. I'm going to talk about another touchy subject for me today. And then hopefully I'll be over all my YouTube rants and I'll be back to, I don't know what I'll be back to because I really don't know what I do. I'm also trying to hold my head in a few poses without stupid looks on my face because most of my, my screenshots end up stuff like that. So I'm trying to give YouTube a chance to give me a better picture. What I'm going to talk about today is a sub for a sub. I know those of you that are YouTube creators probably have a YouTube inbox much like mine. It's full of people wanting to sub for a sub. I'm not doing that. If I had been doing that all along, I would be at 1,000 subscribers. But I'm not doing that. I do look at each one that comes through because honestly, two of the YouTube people that I do enjoy watching came through in my spam folder. So I do look at them. But so far out of all the many, sometimes 8, 9, 10 per video, and maybe it's because I'm one of the newer kids on the block. Maybe these people all go after the newer kid on the block, see if they can suck them in. I don't know. But I have found two delightful people in my spam folder, and I do watch them. I was watching a video this weekend by the lovely striking Marlene with the beautiful purple hair on a foundation, and I always go to the drop down box to the show more. I'm not real good about putting stuff down there, y'all. I'm gonna try and do better, but I always go there on some of my favorite YouTubers, and lo and behold, she has a link there on this very topic, a sub for a sub. I'm pretty sure it violates the YouTube standards too. I don't know, but I'm pretty sure. I'm not doing it. Also, I don't know if you've noticed in some of my past comments, I've been working diligently at this and I'm going to continue to try and remember to do this. When someone makes a comment on one of my videos and they are a YouTube creator, I'm going to try and respond to their comment and then say, I look forward to seeing your next video. Because I know a lot of y'all read the comments that aren't creators, and that's just my way of promoting them and letting you know, yes, this is a YouTuber that I enjoy. This is a YouTuber I watch. And we're not all going to like the same YouTubers. That's a given. But it's just a little red flag to let you know they are a YouTuber. I had mentioned I was going to give lists periodically of people I enjoy watching on YouTube. And I'm doing that today. I will have links to their channels down below. Since I've already mentioned her. Marlene Fab and Glam, over 50. I love her channel. Sylvia Lee. I have mentioned Sylvia Lee before. She's another North Carolina girl. Beauty on a Budget, Sweet Bella. Oh, I enjoy Bella. I thought I was subscribed to Bella. I did. I have watched a lot of her videos, but I realized this week I wasn't subscribed to Bella, so I fixed that. Mandy from September Beauty. She's lovely, and I enjoy her videos. Kay Carter. Oh, Kay Carter has one of those soothing voices. She's another person like Mary Ellen to me. Her voice just soothes me. I enjoy her videos. Lori from Pride and Photos. I enjoy Lori's voice too. The last one I'm mentioning today is Kathy. Kathy's Beauty Care Chats. Kathy's got a little southern voice going on like me. I don't think she's from North Carolina though. I think Kathy and I are sort of sisters of the heart. We like that dark eyeshadow and that big hair. Her hair is much bigger than mine and beautiful. Yeah, I think we got a little connection going on there with hair and makeup. I hope you'll check out some of these ladies and see if you're interested in following them. I really want to help promote the mature beauty community here on YouTube. I hope y'all have a great day. Make it a great day. And I'll see y'all in another video. Who knows what it'll be about. Bye now.